every year, the 21st day of the year, we wake up with wonderful thoughts in our minds. And many of them are like, I will do better at school, I will find my dream job, I will pay my bills, I will finish a project at home, or simple, I'm going to start my workout, maybe a couple hours a day, or I'm going to start to read the books that are the best sellers of the year. Also, my voice is going to improve. Or maybe, why not, to learn a new language, like Spanish. I should work on that one. And all of that is good, absolutely good, and it's wonderful that we have that kind of thoughts just at the beginning of the year. Now, we have to work if we want to achieve all of them. We want to work hard, we have to work hard if we want to fulfill that goals that today are in our minds. So, what the gospel have to tell us about, what the solemnity of the Blessed Virgin Mary have to say today, the very first day of the year, to each one of us. Well, the gospel tells us about the visit of the shepherds to the Emmanuel. The angel had announced the birth of the Savior and gave a sign of recognition. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And when they saw this, the gospel said, they made known the message that had been told them about this child. And it's right there where Mary is once again a true model, a true disciple of Jesus Christ. Especially for each one of us who just start this new year. Mary received the word of God. She treasured all these things and pondered them in her heart. These are two ways of perceiving and walking the word of God. Now, you will learn from her how to treasure the word of God, how to meditate what happened to each one of us every single day, and how the hand of God is there. For sure, we are going to achieve all the good thoughts and goals that we have today. My dear friends, as we begin this new year, let us keep the word of God into our hearts. And like the Blessed Virgin Mary, let us meditate them all and set our lives in them. And like the shepherds, let us share these good news that have been announced to us, to everyone, beginning with our loved ones, and then to all the peoples. And don't forget that God's plan is fulfilled in unexpected ways, and you are part of this plan of salvation for everyone. Happy and blessed New Year. Amen.